I'm singing Neil Sedaka's Breaking Up Is Hard to Do because I really feel that I connect both spiritually and vocally to the song, and I'll have a chance to do it really well.
Don't take your love away from me. Don't you leave my heart in misery. Cause if you go, then I'll be blue. Breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't you say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up. It's hard, so hard to do.
I thought that I would never say this, you know, meet a dog and all that kind of stuff, but that definitely sounded like I was in a bad hotel, hearing a very below average performance on just, I don't know what that was, dude. What was that? What was that?
It wasn't bad. It just wasn't, I don't think it was up to par to what we've been experiencing. Like, you've been doing some really great performances, and that was just not one of your best, you know,
all right.
And a little pitchy.
Actually, let me put this into perspective.
Oh, no.
What's that?
Oh, here we go.
It was akin to, and we've all been there, the office Christmas party. When somebody attempts at the end of the evening to get up and entertain everybody else,
you, Simon.
And they fail.
Anthony Fedorov, America. Tonight, the new stage, definitely a challenge. If you felt Anthony and you want to vote for him, it's 1-866-IDOLS-06. It's 1-866-436-5706. Or text VOTE to 5706. Do not call, though, until the credits are rolling. Now, we're going to be right back with Nadia Turner.